wrapped around my neck, but I wear it like a necklace. Why is there pine cone stuck in my ear? It hurts so bad, man, I can't even hear. Now that they got it there, my knowledge is clear. But I know that there's a pine cone in my ear. We're new in town, so we gave our neighbor a pretty looking ficus. And he walks around with it on his head, so I'm pretty sure he likes us. There's a little dog in a big armchair, and he put me on my heiny. But if I were fatter, he'd be flatter, 'cause